This is a 1928 Roadster pickup truck that is actually, I started years back now, and there was nothing here at all when I started, absolutely no truck at all. These are all put together by pieces and parts. The thing of it is, I was very lucky that there was a gentleman down the street from me that had a show-winning car just like this. Well, lo and behold, I have a lot of friends with parts and stuff like that. My one friend had a pickup bed like this that was a trash trailer. In the trash trailer, my neighbor across the street, we cut the wheels off of it, and you can see back here, we took and cleaned it up and pounded all the dents out of it and put it on the bed here. We did not have a body for this, so me teaching woodworking for 30 years in the county here in Miami, and my friend across the street who was very talented, we decided to build this out of wood. So this door is built out of wood, and this is wood from here all the way around to the other side to the other door. So we made all this in one shot here and put it all together one piece, took a hacksaw, cut through here, and actually compounded the curves and made it so it worked good. The seats are out of the original car that my buddy had out of his show-winning car, and he kept all the parts and pieces. So he told me if I'd restore a gas pump for him, he'd give me everything he had left over, including the top bows, the hood, the fenders, and a lot of things like that. So anyway, I did that for him. I fixed up his pump for him, restored his pump for him, and he gave me all the bows and all the fenders, the front end and the cap. And so I was very lucky to find a cowl like this. And so my other neighbor down the street, believe it or not, he's into cars, and he built himself a hot rod Model A. And he put a four-cylinder Model A motor in it, and he started up, and he said it sounded like a tractor, so he didn't want it. So $1,500, I bought the whole front end underneath it, and I got the engine and the radiator and a lot of the things he just gave me for $1,500. So that worked out really well. So now I got an engine, fenders, a cowl, and I got the bows here. And in 1928 and 29, these tops did not fold down, okay? So anyway, my neighbor across the street put this knee in here like this and pulled the pins out of this, and this actually folds and goes down and it works into a nice convertible, okay? So this top does go down really nice. Now, that's the real tailgate, the original old fenders, the original seats, and now I got underneath, I have a huge fire truck siren under this thing, which is my son Ryan, who drives this thing a lot. I can hear him coming from miles around, he hits that stupid siren. And also we put another brake on the siren down there so you can shut it down. So if anything goes on, you can shut it off. So anyway, this is all built by pieces and parts, and it's really been an interesting truck to have, and it really goes quite fast, okay? So if you want me to lift the hood, I'll show you the motor in it. Would you like to be interested? Let's look at the other side, okay? So in here, you'll see, actually I can put this down. And you can see I put headers on it, a 97 carburetor, a high compression head, and let's see anything else I did to it. Oh yes, I put a cam in it, about three quarter race cam in it. So this thing really does scat, I tell you. So it, but it also rattles a little bit with all that horsepower. I can tell that the thing is really, sometimes I kind of wish I didn't hop it up so much because my other ones, they run so smooth, and this thing is really, you got a hot rod here. So I think that's probably it. We did the bed with all the nice wood back there, and these wheels I got from another friend that for $100 he sold me all four wheels for this thing, and actually they're 1935 wheels, which are 16-inch wheels. And it's something else that's very, very rare on this truck. It's an original 1928 truck, Florida license plate, okay? Very, very hard to find. We never found another one. In fact, the guy that had it said he never saw another one. So anyway, we put a top on it, got it all fixed up, And there you go, it's all running. It's a lot of fun.